What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Amari Noelle. And right now, I'm at Midway Airport. That's what it's called? Yeah, Midway Airport in Chicago. And as you can see by the title, yes, we on the way to Dallas because I'm about to shoot the Unusual remix with Kaash, Paige. They doubted me, I'ma be the biggest thing they ever seen. And first of all, that is crazy. I don't even know what to say. But yeah, it's about 5:34, early as hell, and our flight leave at 7:15. So yeah, I'm about to kick back, relax, and enjoy this Twinkie. But yeah, we'll get to it later.
Rise and rest, yeah. She wanna go party with the rapper.
I'm tired.
A few moments later.
I was thinking about.
Okay, cool. Beat the sweat. Alright, finally, on the way to Dallas, the flight got delayed, only by a little. I thought it was going to keep getting delayed, but yeah, we about to get on the plane.
C-131, they've cleared the jetway. We will begin with you. C-31 and over for Dallas, please begin lining up in numerical order.
Alright, about to skirt to Dallas. Hopefully the flight is not crazy, because fun fact about me, I hate planes, but when you're chasing your dreams, you'll do anything, so see y'all soon. I gotta get my bag checked. So hopefully God is on my side, because if I lose my bag on a day like this. What's that TikTok did?
Will not be able to stream things such as Netflix, Hulu, but you can download items. We do have some great features on there. Able to perform the functions listed, please.
Temperature rising. Put me to the party for the lovers.
Hi guys.
What?
We have a dilemma. It's crazy. But I'm not even angry. More so like, how the f is we gonna fix it? I'm dumb enough to get up and say, excuse me, does anybody in here shoot music videos? Okay, he decent. Before I was telling y'all that we was having some discrepancies because my manager slash videographer flight got canceled. DC tried to me, but luckily we found 4 candidates and it's looking like it's gonna turn around. And I'm just happy that I didn't let my stress get the best of me. And I guess it's what happens to the greats, and God just trying to see like how you gonna handle adversity. So found people and they gonna get my bag now. I've retrieved the bag. Now off to the Airbnb. Everything is working out for me. Well, I don't know what he is. It's sad that he was 1 minute. I feel as though they want, oh, there he is.
That trap?
Yeah, it's a Pathfinder. And he's arrived. He's arrived. Hello, Mr. Uberman. And we're off. Let's get it. I gotta pick my top 2 models. Exhibit A. Exhibit B. C. D. She already won. pulled up to the Airbnb, which is right here. Yeah. So far, so good. Thank you. Oh! What's up, y'all? We just pulled up to the B&B. First impression. Nice white house. I'm a fan of the glass windows and the structure of the house. I'm just not a fan of this curve. I gotta carry these suitcases up. But, hey. Oh. Oh, no, we gonna pick these up. Yeah, I've been in the gym watching. And we're in. Oh my god. Hi. Oh, they got me already. They got Lionel Richie right here and Ozzy Osbourne. All right now, what y'all know about that? You caution the door. Okay. Hi. Shit, that didn't go as planned, but it's rough. Let me get my book bag, cuz. It smells like farting, huh? What do you think? We didn't let it fly in the house. I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, it smells like farting, huh? Look at Katina. Katina! You know I love you, baby. Cheers to you, Katina. Turn off the mother. Man, let's shoot some fool. Action.
He just ate this dry Jack in the Box. They ain't give us no goddamn condiments, but. Couple more hours to the shoot. Finna get ready.
Yeah.
You feel me?
It's finna be lit. It's finna be up.
I told you I was gonna make you fall in love.